WWE 2023 crashing on startup? Here are 7 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with all your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is delete the config file to reset the settings. Open the WWE 2023 folder in Documents. Right-click on the config file and select Delete. Run the game and it will automatically create a new config file. Method 2. The next thing you can do is check the integrity of the game files. Open Steam and head to Library. Right-click on WWE 2023 and select Properties. Click on the Local Files tab and select the Verify Integrity of Game Files option. Wait for Steam to finish verifying and once done, play the game. Method 3. Another thing you can try is to disable the Steam overlay while you're playing WWE 2023. Open Steam and head to the Library section. Right-click on the game and select Properties. In the General tab, uncheck the Steam Overlay option. Close the window and run the game. Also, disable other overlay apps like Discord, GeForce Experience, Nvidia ShadowPlay Overlay, or AMD Overlay. Method 4. The next thing you can try is adding the game to the antivirus exclusion list on your PC. If you have any third-party antivirus, then add the game to the whitelist or exclusion list. Those who are using Windows Defender, here is how you can do it. Type Windows Security in the search bar and select the top result. Select Virus and Threat Protection. Scroll down and click on Manage Ransomware Protection. Next, click on Allow an app through controller folder access and select Yes. Click on Add an allowed app option. Select Browse all apps. Browse to the WWE 2023 installation folder and select the .exe file. If you don't know where the installation folder is, then open Steam and click on Library. Right-click on the game and select the Manage option. Click on Browse local files and this will open the installation folder. Run the game and see if it is launching. If it doesn't launch, then try disabling the control folder access toggle and then recheck if the issue persists. Method 5. The next thing you can do is close any unnecessary apps running in the background. Right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. In the Processes tab, check for any unnecessary processes. Right-click on them and select End Task to close them. Apps like Discord, GeForce Experience, Google Chrome, and Nvidia ShadowPlay are some that you should close before playing WWE 2023. Method 6. The next thing you need to do is update your graphics drivers. If you're using an Nvidia graphics card, you can use GeForce Experience to update the graphics drivers. If you don't have it installed, download and install it from Nvidia's website first. Run GeForce Experience. After you open the app, click on Drivers and check if any new drivers are available. Download and install it. For AMD graphics cards, the process is similar but uses the Radeon software instead of GeForce Experience. Run the app and check for any available drivers. Download and install the latest drivers. Restart your PC. Method 7. The final thing you can do is reinstall the game. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type appwiz.cpl and press Enter. Right-click on WWE 2023 and select Uninstall. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the process. Now reinstall the game and see if the issue is fixed. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solutions solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.